Rajasthan Royals won the toss and elected to field in the 43rd match of IPL 2019 against Kolkata Knight Riders at Eden Gardens in Kolkata. At the end of the power play, Kolkata Knight Riders had scored 32-2 with Nitish Rana and Dinesh Karthik on the crease. At the end of the innings, scorecard read 175 runs for 6 wickets. Dinesh Karthik scored 97 runs, the highest among Kolkata Knight Riders players. Apart from Dinesh Karthik, Nitish Rana scored 21. Rajasthan Royals Varun Aaron plucked 2 wickets, while Oshan Thomas, Shreyas Gopal, Jaydev Unadkar sculled 1 wicket each. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.